I'm Alyssa. I'm having a big Greek wedding.
That's too big at the bottom.
It's a bit too Greek, girl.
Most traditional Greek brides would want a big meringue-style dress, but that's not me at all.
There's a really fine line between wedding dresses looking really lovely and really...
curtainy.
Yeah.
I know more what I don't want rather than what I do want. That's probably my biggest worry.
Hello, I'm David Emmanuel. This is Sue, your consultant.
Hi, hello.
Where's my bride? Yeah. Which one? Oh, hello.
Nice to meet
and what's your name, darling?
Melissa.
Melissa, pleased to meet you. Your entourage, who are these lovely people?
This is Nicola. She's my maid of honour. And this is Elisa.
Hi.
She's one of my bridesmaids. And Anna is another one of my bridesmaids.
Oh, you've got the home team.
Yeah.
Your man, what does he do?
He's a product manager. I don't know what it really means either, so don't ask.
My fiancé Luke, and we met through Nicola. I didn't have a boyfriend for a little while, which I was completely fine with, but she wasn't, so she made me go on a date with him. He's really lovely, really good sense of humour. I think I'm funnier, but he laughs at my jokes, which is really nice. He like cooks, he cleans. He's got the whole package, really.
Where is it happening?
At a venue called Twin Bury Farm. It's a converted farm in Hertfordshire. It's really pretty.
It's a Greek wedding, so we'll have a big Greek band.
Everybody traditionally thinks of a Greek wedding to have a big dress.
I'm just not a typical Greek girl, David. I don't want a typical Greek girl dress. I like quite fitted dresses.
Just want to keep things elegant and classy, but a bit sexy as well.
So underplay it.
Yeah.
Nothing OTT.
Nothing too booby. Nothing to get the girls out too much.
Oh, the girls. So I should imagine under this you're quite curvaceous then, are you?
A bit, yeah.
Okay.
I just think my boobs are too big. I don't want them squashed down and like bulging out. I just don't think that looks good. No.
So yeah, definitely not getting the girls out.
I think my big fat Greek wedding and then think the other side of the spectrum. That's what I want.
Okay, who's the bank?
I've said about 4,000.
Oh, 4,000?
Yeah.
Is that a healthy budget?
A healthy budget.
It can be exciting.
It is exciting, yeah.
Okay, off you go. Off you go.
We need to find an elegant fitted dress for Melissa.
What do you think?
Oh, yeah, I like that.
This is the sort of thing that she's looking for, a little bit understated.
I know she doesn't want a giant, over-the-top, puffy dress, but perhaps she'll like a more pared-down look, simpler princess silhouette.
Oh, that's pretty.
It's not too frou-frou, loads of structure. We'll pin the girls in.
Let's see what she thinks.
Melissa.
Hi, darling.
Sue and I have been shopping.
Lovely.
I want you to start with the Cinderella first. We'll see how it goes.
Okay.
So, we've got this lovely princess dress. Not too much embellishment and not too frou-frou.
I do like the V at the back and I like the V at the front as well. I'll definitely try it on.
I hate big, poofy, meringue kind of dresses, but I haven't tried on any dresses before, so trying to keep a really open mind.
Let's have a look, darling. You want to be the opposite of the big fat Greek wedding. Now that you've got it on, what are you thinking?
No, I still hate it.
Still hate it?
Yeah.
It's too big, it's too girly. It's not a nice, elegant, classy dress.
What about the cleavage?
I like it from about here up. I feel like I'm not going to fall out here, which is good.
Okay. This way, darling.
The rest of the dress just isn't right.
I can't imagine you walking down the aisle like this.
I don't think I'd fit down the aisle with this dress anyway. I'm just not a girly girl.
You know more what you don't like than what you do like.
That's definitely.
So I think we need to find out what you do like.
Loud and clear with this one.
Yeah.
Back to the dress room, young lady.
Let's go.
Wow, wow, wow. What are you thinking?
I quite like the shape of this one.
Yeah.
It's more fitted.
Yeah.
But I'm not sure about the top.
Are the girls comfortable?
No, they're very squashed.
I feel very exposed. I don't feel supported.
Turn you round.
I like it.
Seeing her in this dress, I could actually see her as a bride and it was making me really happy.
I think the back, the shape is gorgeous.
Classy, beautiful.
I don't know why they're so blown away about the dress because it's not very classy.
I've got a little bit eye-watering.
Oh. Tears from Nicola is good, but it's just definitely not the right one.
Back to the dressing room.
I really hope that everything's not going to look really rubbish. I hope there'll be at least one thing that looks like half decent because everything I try on I hate.
I love that. I think the shape's right. I just think there's a few details like the material and the neckline that we need to carry on looking for.
Melissa is our Greek bride who doesn't want the typical big ball gown. She wants something classy and a little bit sexy, but without revealing too much cleavage.
you've got your straps, mm-hmm. and then you're still being supported. The girls will be pinned in, yeah. All right?
This is really pretty. I really like this dress.
It ticks all of my boxes. It's not too revealing. Hopefully it will look good. Otherwise, we're back to square one.
Oh, I can hear footsteps.
Here comes the bride. Wow.
Oh, wow.
What are we thinking in this, girl?
I really like this dress.
You do?
Yeah, I really love this one.
This dress is exactly what I was looking for.
How are the girls settling in?
They feel good. They're really comfortable.
I was really worried about keeping everything supported at the front, so being able to wear something backless is amazing.
Let's see what they think.
I love this dress. It's really simple and elegant and classy, but I need to, and then I'll know.
Do we like it?
Yeah, stunning. Beautiful.
Stunning. We like that word.
I think you look gorgeous.
Yeah. Finally.
I can't talk. It's just really classy and elegant. The shape is perfect on you. Your bum looks amazing. You're giving J-Lo a run for her money.
She's supported, she's covered. She looks incredible.
What's the price of this?
This is by Dando London, and it is £1,955.
Wow. Oh, that's good.
Right, Melissa, your entourage love it. Are you going to say yes to the dress?
I'm going to say yes.
Congratulations.
I'm really glad I've managed to find a nice, elegant, classy dress, even though I am having a big Greek wedding. I can't wait to get down the aisle.